The differences between light, medium, heavy, and general purpose machine guns aren't exactly caliber, but more light machine guns are something that a regular infantry person can use while they're just going around and they can still keep up with their squad. A medium or heavy machine gun is something that really needs to be put in place on a tripod or bipod and that can put out heavier amounts of fire. And general purpose machine gun is something that could do either or.